You are extraordinary.
Most people come up against a wall, they give up. Not you. You don't let go. You don't back down. That's what makes you extraordinary.
Just give me an opportunity to keep one foot out the door just in case.
But with one foot out the door, it's hard to know where you stand.
I mean, if I did, I mean, what does it mean? That passion, that drive. I wish that I had someone who would be there for me and I could be there for him and we could just dive into it together.
You know what that's like? Watching the life drain out of someone you care about.
I needed some time to just work through everything. I know you're angry.
You're damn right I'm angry.
I want you all to myself, and to have you spending time with another writer, that upsets me.
I kind of think it's sweet.
You do?
I do. And that's why you don't have to worry about me. From now on, I'm a one writer girl. I need you to know that our partnership, our relationship, is the greatest thing that has ever happened to me.